These are our melody makers, and they're going to sing a song for the Lord today. And if you want to sing along, you're welcome to do that. We're thankful for their sweet voices of praise to God.